checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage. This lap. Okay, that last lap was a 1:10.3.
qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Sainz, Norris and Mick Schumacher. With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race. So it's all about speed in today's sprint. Not very many laps and no chance to get ahead on strategy. Who here today has the raw skill to take them to the top? Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. It's Carlos Sainz in pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Mick Schumacher, Hamilton, Sebastian Vettel, and Stroll, Bottas, Ricciardo, Magnussen, and George Russell, Schwartzman, Leclerc, Daniel Tictum, Surfer Girl, Ocon, Gasly, Nicholas Latifi, and Alex Albon, Fernando Alonso, Verstappen, Joe, and Yuki Tsunoda. And with preparations almost complete, let's head trackside for today's sprint. Formation lap gets underway ahead of today's sprint. It's going to be interesting to see who gets pole position. We're almost ready to start the sprint as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations.
Bottas is ahead of you now. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Magnussen's behind. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. The distance to the leader is 5.0 seconds. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, just 5 laps until the end. One go, great job, really impressive. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Stable at the moment, no rain currently expected. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Front is 6.1 seconds. Right, so the drivers we're racing are Norris and Hamilton. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. We'll be right back. That's a podium. Excellent drive. The team have worked especially hard this weekend, and this is a fantastic reward.
Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Carlos Sainz extends his lead at the top, getting ever closer to securing the championship. With that result, the sport's newest team can no longer be touched at the top of the table. What an incredible journey this has been for a team many had written off a short time ago. They are the Formula One World Champions. Well, that wraps up the sprint. All that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. Welcome along then to where heroes and history are made. It's where the 2008 title was decided in the very final corner. And just 1 year later, Jenson Button stormed through from 14th on the grid to claim his one and only Drivers' Championship. It's time then for the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. Interlagos, always a very special race here in Brazil. It's a 2.7-mile circuit with 9 lefts and 6 rights for a total of 15 corners. The fastest lap today should have an average speed of around 135 miles per hour, if, of course, the weather stays dry until the end of the Grand Prix. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lando Norris put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And Surfer Girl completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Mick Schumacher, Sebastian Vettel, and Stroll. Bottas, Ricciardo, Sainz, they've taken a grid penalty, and Pierre Gasly. Albon, Schwartzman, George Russell, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Tictum, Ocon, Leclerc, Guan Yu Zhou, and Fernando Alonso. Magnussen, they've taken a grid penalty. Tsunoda, Verstappen, and Nicholas Latifi. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? We'll soon find out. We're almost ready to start the race as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 5.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their last lap time was a 1:14.6. To your teammate behind is 6.5 seconds. We'll be right back. Hamilton's behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 13.1. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. One stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Okay, your pit window opens next lap. They're currently 17th place. And so the difference is 15.4 seconds. Time last lap was a 1:14.6. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 28.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're currently 21st. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 11.4. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Push now, we're boxing this lap.
The pit crew are out in the lane and ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. to your teammate behind is 9.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're currently sixth. And the time last lap was a 1:12.8. The gap behind is 7.4 seconds. Car behind by around a second a lap. Catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Here's who we're really fighting today, Norris and Sainz. tyre condition still looking good. So we're leading our teammate by 4.2 seconds. Final lap of the race. job. You did really well there. Super driving.
We've witnessed some great battles around the historic curves of Interlagos today, and they've taken a fantastic win. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
And look at that, they're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the McLaren team, and I'm very happy to see them there on that top step of the podium. Let's review the updated driver standings. Carlos Sainz extends his lead at the top, getting ever closer to securing the championship. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
With that result, the sport's newest team can no longer be touched at the top of the table. What an incredible journey this has been for a team many had written off a short time ago. They are the Formula One World Champions. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.